What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, my man, George.
What's up, guys? How you living out there?
Las Vegas coming back at you. Another unbiased reaction.
Yes, shout out to our free thinkers, of course. Yeah, man, we're excited about this one.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Justin Timberlake, Chris Stapleton. We wanted to make sure we hit y'all with a big one. You know what I mean? Country people, we know y'all love Chris Stapleton. Y'all can't get enough of our reactions to Chris Stapleton. What better way to introduce this with a bang onto our for our patrons, you know? And we, of course, we rock with Justin Timberlake. We like Justin. We think he's super talented.
Yeah, Jay Lake is tight, man.
Yeah, man. You know, see, Ryan even has a nickname for him. Jay Lake. All right. So this was a huge request by everyone in our country community, man. This is huge. So we wanted to make sure we had a nice introduction for our patrons.
Yeah,
so
man.
Without further ado, Justin Timberlake featuring Chris Stapleton. Say something.
Yeah.
I like how that sounds.
Yeah. Already. And it hasn't even, the whole beat hasn't even dropped yet.
Love that. Yeah. That's hot, but I like that. I just cracked my voice trying to do this. Say something. That's hot.
That sample sounds like familiar. Sounds like something we've heard.
Say something.
That
say something. Yeah, that does sound familiar.
But I don't know.
Let's get into it. Before we get into this, though.
Yeah, you paused it right when it was about to drop. What? Paused it right when I was like,
but, you know, it's going to be interesting to hear Chris Stapleton over this type of production.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Because like, this is more modern, like a hip-hop poppy type of song.
Electronic, modern yep. production. So it'll be interesting to hear how he gets off on this. Let me bring that back a little bit.
Yeah. Yep, that's him. Oh, that's somebody else. I'm like, yeah, I'm already ready for Chris Stapleton to come in.
That's how I look at that dude.
Yeah.
I didn't even show his face. Yeah, that motherfucker in the shadows. No, you're not worthy of being.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Being shot in a Justin Timberlake, Chris Stapleton video. Everyone knows all about my direction. Are they doing this right here on the spot?
Sounds like his voice is echoing.
Yeah. My heart's away.
Yep, you're gonna hit the shit close.
That's hot.
Yeah, that's
are they
cool.
doing this? Answer this in the comments. I mean, I guess we'll probably figure this out as the video goes along, but it sounds like they're actually, this is like a one-shot type of thing. They're doing this on the spot.
Sounds like they're not lip-syncing and just doing the video, because typically when they do a video, they're lip-syncing.
Right. It's the recording playing.
Yep.
And they're like you said, lip-syncing the video, but it does seem like this is done
it.
Right now.
Yeah. I heard
as they're shooting the video.
Heard the elevator door close and everything,
But even at the beginning, he was like, okay, let's do it. Almost like, okay, I'm ready to get this done in one shot. Maybe that's what he's saying, but that's dope. I hope that's the case, because that's...
Seems like it. He's got the earpiece.
Yep, the earpiece.
Like, yep, so...
Now, when he says say something, I don't want to get caught up in the rhythm of it, because I'm trying to figure out what this song means. Is it just say speak up about any injustice or anything? Instead of when he says I don't want to get caught up in the rhythm of it, is he saying I don't want to get caught up in the politics of something, so I'm gonna keep to myself? And is he kind of trying to convince himself, nah, you know what? Speak up for any just cause?
Yeah.
I have no
could
idea.
Be.
Let
could
us
be.
Know. Maybe I'm looking for something. Yes, single shot thing that did
and how it's panning and everything that's dope.
Yeah, with the piano dope. Player right there, you can hear that come in, and you hear the guitar in the background. I hit my hand, ouch. You know, dope. I'm digging this, and I love how he sounds, man.
Yeah, he
that
sounds
Timberlake is just the truth, though.
He
to
is,
me.
Man. Talented.
To me. Very talented guy. I even like the chords too of the acoustic guitar as well, man. I like it. Let's go.
There he is. All of the mountains, the sun.
Yeah, that was a hot.
Yeah.
But why they give him the choir though? You see how they gave Chris Stapleton to the choir, the accent, the already great voice that he has?
Yeah.
I was hot.
That was super
that was
cool.
Beautiful. I love that how the beautiful. Choir came in and accompanied his voice. He just got
it. And he just stopped too. Did you see how they just did it all a cappella? He stopped the guitar playing and everything.
Yeah.
Dope, man.
This is really cool, man. I like this video.
This is hot. This is hot, dude.
Potentially stainless. Sounded like some Quincy Jones. Like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Something that Quincy Jones would
just put together.
Yeah. Sounded like something even Michael Jackson would kind of sing at a certain point. I love how they wrote this damn melody, man. The melody is beautiful.
I can't help myself.
Yeah.
That's your time.
Yep. Very good.
That is brutal. You know?
Yeah. Old song, man. Just say something.
Right.
But the best thing you can do sometimes is not say a goddamn thing. What?
Yep.
I'm just clowning, guys. Don't worry about it. Let's get back to it. Hey. And I know the music was changing. I'm gonna run that back. So. Yeah, I like that this song it sounds big. Right? It sounds like it's supposed to be a big, epic type of popular song, right? But it doesn't sound like generic pop cornball shit. You know what I'm saying? It has soul to it. Not because it's just Chris Stapleton singing, you know what I mean? But it has this, the way the chords are played, the way that they're singing, right? The way that they're delivering those notes. Both him and Justin are great. And I just like it, man. I just think this is a really, really good song. You know?
Great.
I can just listen to this all day.
Yep.
Homegirl at the top of the stairs was grooving, man.
One, two.
I like when the extras try to get their shining moments.
Yeah.
Do some extra stuff like. Because they did that all in one take, I guess.
That's dope.
That is super dope. And I think that's just a really, really successful fusion.
Yes.
A little bit of country in there, but it has the pop in there as well, the soul, R&B, all that sort of meshed into a super dope, cool pot. And that's hard, man. We hear a lot of attempts at fusions that just don't seem to work.
Yeah.
You know, so when worlds can combine and create something awesome. That's always a pleasure, man.
It's
gonna be a big deal.
That sounds like that could be a movie soundtrack.
Yes.
You know, something like an epic spot in a movie.
Yep.
Like when Simba came out
and
put Simba up. Right. Say something. I'm just joking. You know what I mean? Like it would be like a crucial part of the movie or something. Yes. It's beautiful, man.
I liked everything about that.
Yeah, man.
I liked the beginning, the beat in that too. I love the sample that Justin Timberlake used. I love the acoustic guitars by both guys. I thought they both sounded great vocally.
Dope.
Solid.
Dope.
So playlist for both of us, obviously. So that's it. If you guys enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Las Vegas, George, Ryan, we out.